Greetings people, Paul Muckle here. Today is September 12th, 2011 at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time. Here's the super moon. Yellow it is, people. Orange, whatever you want to call it. People, check this out, right? 2 days ago, right? One of my viewers on YouTube sent me a message, right? He said, oh, so you say that the moon, it's the moon that's gonna crash into Earth, and that comet Elenin or one of the something like that. The point being, right, people, that comment was very thought provoking because you are going to when I'm talking about comet Elenin, our planet X and Nibiru gonna come and crash into the Earth. That's what you are saying, okay? Now, people, I know the government is very irresponsible. I know that, but come on. Do you really think the government would be that very irresponsible that if a comet was coming to crash into Earth that they wouldn't tell us? I mean, I do criticize NASA a lot, I criticize them a lot, but I criticize them so they could tell the truth, okay? War of attrition, okay? The point being, right, people, do you all really think that if comets were coming to crash into Earth that someone in the government wouldn't squeal? Do you really think you could shut everybody up in the government? Honestly, do you really believe that every government in the world, every single one is going to hold this conspiracy that knowing that a comet, a planet is coming to destroy Earth and they're going to keep quiet, that they won't tell one of their lovers, one of their wives or one of their women, and they won't spill their guts? Come on, people. Let's get for real, okay? Okay, now this is what's going to happen, right? There is a heavenly body coming close to Earth. There is, you're right. A huge heavenly body coming closer and closer and closer to Earth, and it's Nibiru, okay? That much I could tell you. Nibiru is coming closer and closer to Earth, okay? And what the government did to you all now is feed the hype. Instead of telling you all the truth what Nibiru really is, and that telling you all that Nibiru is not gonna crash into the Earth, they allow the hype to be fed because it benefits them. Because if you all don't know the truth, all you are going around with your BS and being misled, okay? Where y'all being shepherded, the Nibiru is right before your eyes. People, especially you older viewers, tell these younger cats, tell these younger guys, okay? Tell us younger guys, okay? In all your life, when have you seen the moon this close to Earth for 7 consecutive months? March, April, May, June, July, August, September. 7 consecutive months the moon have been this close to the Earth. Tell us, when in history have you ever observed a super full moon in 7 consecutive months? I have not seen it ever. Usually the moon be this tiny ball in the sky, this barren looking thing, you can't even see no features on it. But lately you've been seeing features on the moon. Why do you see features on the moon, people? Because the moon have moved closer to the Earth. The moon is getting closer and closer to the Earth. The past 7 months, the moon is getting closer and closer to the Earth. The moon is freaking Nibiru. Because Nibiru is not no death star. Nibiru is mean guardian light. Which light guide people in the night, people? The freaking moon. Wow. Nibiru is Marduk's star. The moon is Nibiru. Let him shepherd all the gods like sheep. The moon control our emotions. Looking Osiris' hand, what do you have? You have a shepherd staff. Wow, people, man. In Osiris' hand, you have a shepherd staff. Let him, Nibiru, shepherd all the gods like sheep. Wow. Okay, people. Nibiru is the moon. It's coming closer to Earth to do what? To give us spiritual vibes, to awaken us. We got the moon being dead, okay? The moon being barren and weak. Now it's come closer to the Earth and it's awakened. I have awoken it, people. Okay? Our love have awoken. The moon was sleeping. We are awoken it. Okay? We are awoken it. So now it came. We call and it came. Okay? Okay, if you all don't want to be a part of it, I call the moon and it came, okay? Because when I try to get you all involved, you all laugh at me and talk bullshit about me, okay? Okay? Don't you all know, people? Don't you all know that when you all criticize me that the government know I'm telling the truth? Don't you all know the government is laughing at you guys because they know Palmer for telling the truth? And the government let you all give my videos thumbs down and laugh at me. And the government say, look at the fool, they're laughing at him not knowing that he's telling the truth. Don't you all know, people? The government know I'm telling the truth. Barack Obama know I'm telling the truth. That's why he sent people to visit me, okay? I'm not going to say too much, but I get visitation, okay? Okay? I get visitation from the United States government. Agents, okay? Visit me, okay? Why they visit me, people? Because they're concerned. They know I'm telling the truth, okay? There's stuff going on. I'll tell you guys everything because I don't want to seem like I'm always running my mouth, but yeah, I got to know that. The government know I'm telling the truth, okay? They know, okay? And they're tricking you out, they're letting you all curse me out, they're letting you all talk junk to me because it benefits them, okay? It benefits them, okay? But if I wasn't telling the truth, people, I'd have been in jail. Don't you think these people have been arrested me for the stuff I'll be saying about them? Think about it, the stuff I say about these people and I get away with it. Okay, they ain't kill me yet. Why they ain't kill me? Because they know I'm telling the truth. So when you all wanna go be fools and attack me, guess what? You all are the ones who are the fools. Because the government knows I'm telling the truth. Okay? Okay? So Nibiru is the moon. Okay, and that's why the government been trying to hide it. That's why they call it chemtrails, okay? There ain't no dead star coming towards Earth to annihilate Earth. This is it. If anything gonna annihilate Earth, it's the moon, okay? If any heavenly body gonna crash into the Earth, it's the moon. Because look how close it's coming to the Earth, okay? Every month, it get closer and closer and closer to the Earth, okay? So, this is the Nibiru, and that person who made a comment, I don't remember their name, but they should know who they are. And, that was a good comment, okay? If anything on crashing to the Earth and annihilate us, it will be the moon, nothing else, okay? I just want to say our sun is so weak that you cannot keep anything out of our orbit. Come on, man, okay? The sun is a lot of this, you know, the sun holds everything in our galaxy in its power. The sun has to be mightier than our sun. If any heavenly body come into our galaxy and crash into Earth, you would have to be more powerful than our sun to escape our sun's gravity, because our sun will pull it in, okay? Our sun will pull it in and crash it. Don't you all know? Don't you all see the explosion in the sun? You know what those explosions are? Those are asteroids that the sun are pulling. Instead of letting them crash to the Earth, the sun pull them in and let it crash into it, because the sun is our protector, our shield, okay? Our only god. And when I say God, I mean source, okay? Source of thought, source of light, source of energy. That's God to me. He didn't have to take it, he had to make me. But it's the source of all that I know, okay? It's the source of my strength, my protection, the sun and the moon, my right eye and my left eye, okay? People, if you all only know half the story about my life, if you all only know half the story, you all gonna know I'm telling the truth, okay? But one day, I'm gonna leave it to the government. One day, Barack Obama, one day you're gonna tell the truth, okay? One day you're gonna tell the people the truth, because I'm not gonna try to convince them all the time and they don't believe me and I don't start really showing them who I am. And the innocent gonna pay the consequences, because when the rain fall, it don't fall on one of my house top, okay? If I target specific people, I'm evil. So I throw my broadsides and wide range, and if you all don't get out of the path, you're gonna get struck. You know what I'm saying? I'm not evil. So Yeah, so this is Nibiru, people. Okay, Nibiru means guiding light. Okay, it means the light that guides people. It gives you those above and below heaven who lost their way. Ask Nibiru to guide them. Okay, I don't know where did y'all get this information that Nibiru the Death Star. I haven't found it any place. I haven't found it. I found Nibiru is Marduk star, God star. What the hell? And the God star is the moon, because the sun is God. Okay, the sun is Marduk, the sun is Ra. Okay, and the moon is his star. Okay, he shine at night, the moon shine at day. I mean, he shine at day, the moon shine at night. Matter of fact, the moon is probably the male and the sun is the female. If I was to say, if I was to choose, I'd say the moon is a male and the sun is a female. But then I might be wrong, because I think they don't have no sexual gender, so let me stop that crap. Okay? The point being, people,